Hey guys, today I'll be sharing my lip care routine with all of you. Now my lips tend to get really really dry and dehydrated. They become very chapped and they become very dry, and to remove those dead dryness from my lips, I do have a lip care routine that I follow. So in today's video, I'll be sharing all those tips with you guys and hope that you like it. So let's get into the video. The first step is to hydrate your lips. Yes, this is the very very important step in my lip care routine, because if your lips are not hydrated, if your body is not hydrated, your lips will not look nice. They will look dehydrated and dull and lifeless, so drinking water is a must. The next step is to exfoliate, and yes, exfoliation is very very important for your lips as well, as much as it is important for your skin. Today I'm going to be using the Ayurveda company's lip mask, and this is their vitamin C lip mask, and oh my god, I love this scrub so much. It has vitamin C, vitamin E and cane sugar, and it helps in brightening all those dark spots from your lips. So I'm using this on my lips and also around my lips, because I like to exfoliate around my lips as well, because I tend to get a little bit of like congestion over there as well. So yeah, I'm using this, and if you are someone who faces dark lips or pigmentation on your lips, you should definitely try this one. As you can see, my lips look really nice and soft, and the crusty layer is literally gone. And then we have lip mask, and today I'll show you two lip masks that I love, and these are very simple. So the first one is just Malai, which is also called milk cream, and I love to use this on my lips just as it is. I apply a thick layer of it and I massage it on my lips very very nicely, and as you can see, it's so moisturizing. It looks really moisturizing. Now, milk contains a lot of minerals and vitamins like A, B, C, D, and it also has lactic acid, which actually helps to mildly exfoliate your lips chemically, I think, because lactic acid is known to remove the dead skin cells, and it's really really good for your lips. So I keep this on for like 10 minutes and then gently wash it and wipe it off with a cloth. So the next mask is one of my favorites, and it's milk and honey. Now I also apply this mask on my face, but I love it for my lips as well. So I'm just taking a thin cotton sheet and dipping it into the mask and applying it on my lips as a sheet mask. Now I had to do this because, as you can see, the mask consistency is really runny. So applying it like a sheet mask actually helps a lot, and I just keep it on for like 10 to 15 minutes, and then when I remove it, you can see how amazingly soft my lips look. They feel really hydrated, and just wipe the excess off. Now we all know that brushing our teeth is so important, but what you didn't know was that you can actually brush your lips as well, because on the days when you don't exfoliate with a lip scrub, you can actually brush your lips, and it will just help to make your lips smooth, and it'll just bring the blood flow to your lips, and they will appear much more softer and fuller and pink. And yeah, I just like to do it every time that I brush my teeth. I just do it for like 30 to 45 seconds, because you don't want to be abrasive on your lips, because it can be abrasive. So I'm using a really soft gentle brush. This is actually the Soft Slim by Colgate, I think that's what it's called, and as you can see, it made my lips really smooth. Now the next thing is hair removal from upper lips, and this is so important, because as much as it is important to take care of your lips, it's also important to take the care of area that's around your lips. And I'm just using a face shaver. This is the eyebrow razor from Twinkle, and I'm just shaving my upper lips hair. Now you know that If you like have been following my channel, you know that I do like to shave my face and I don't go to salon to do that. I like to do it on my own. So I'm just shaving my face with really gentle hand. And you want to be very careful when you're doing upper lips because you can easily nick your skin. The next step is to moisturize, and today I'm going to be using the Ayurveda company's Indian Rose Lip Butter. Now this one is amazing. As you can see, it looks so nice. I love the packaging on this one. And as for the ingredients, it contains rose oil, shea butter, cocoa butter, cocoa butter, castor oil, almond oil, wheat germ oil, grapeseed oil, olive oil, jojoba oil, and so many more good oils, and it's really moisturizing. Now the consistency of this one is like a thick butter, but as soon as you apply it on your lips and rub it a little, it actually melts into this really nice buttery consistency. And as you can see, it has moisturized my lips so much. Now if you want to avail a discount on these products from the Ayurveda company, this is the discount code that you can use to get 15% off on their website. And coming back to the product, I really like how it made my lips feel. And after that, I'm just applying a little bit of lotion all over my face because we did exfoliate and shave that area. So it is very important to moisturize that area as well. Now sometimes I do like to go in with almond oil as well, just because I like the way it gives my lips that shine. And that's it for my lip care routine. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. You know the drill. Like, share and subscribe this video. And don't forget to check the Ayurveda company's products, because I do really think that they're worth your time and money. And that was it for the video. I'll see you next time. Thank you so much for 43k. You're so close to hit 50k. And yeah, don't forget to drink that water. Bye. My old lovers fall into my covers, where they sink one by one.